Your videos. Okay. Share. Copy link. Where's your name? Right there. Paste. Send.
Oh, I just realized there's a quick save button on the bottom of the screen.
Are these all the guns? Can I bump into people?
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping. Curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV, don't talk neither. Any way he communicates is with them fists.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
I'm about to whoop this big ass. Bitch. Bitch, bitch. Oh, I could do fights? Stop playing with me.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
lucrative for who?
Damn. Me.
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Bet, let's go.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the puff. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what? Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
You guys skipped time. The fuck is journal, maybe? Alright. Yeah, I'm not doing upsets yet. Let me get it, nigga.
Let's have a look.
Oh, these bitches are expensive. How much money I got? I only got $800. I can buy a knife.
Thanks a lot.
It's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and
theatrical performances
in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS.
Sell? Oh. NPD scanner. NCPD scanner hustles. Can help you pay for like crime. Fixers. These intermediate reform of local gigs available. Gigs. Fixers will contact you. Approach a gigs location. Okay. Where's my upgrades list?
Enough. Whipped up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Senor Vector.
I mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both. because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
Dexter Deshawn? What's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is he's back. With a fresh crew, he found us.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trading your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You and me? No. But T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on. Ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Well, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's right on you now, this is.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, B. Gracias a Dios. Bueno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
Are we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop. Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Yo, nigga, move!
What's your deal?
No, keep it fucking stepping, nigga.
Believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation. Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle.
If anyone's watching and giving a damn, I'd have half the city's underworld and half its corpse on my ass already.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas.
Your name is Gary.
But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri! In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter, our tears,
on full display! Dr. Vector, we'll see you now.
I'll sit tight over here.
Vicky, surprise it. Every old ripper, it's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. I think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But... something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Holy fuck, bro. This is so much shit. Titanium bones?
Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this.
Damn, I still got human hands.
Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Oh!
Let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision.
Nigga, he got my eye in his hand.
The potatoes are in the refrigerator.
Okay.
Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Have the scanner.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells?
You know
exactly what they ne'er did well.
Because everything's getting shut down? So he's just going to wait until... He's probably going to come up for my birthday.
It ought to work like...
Probably going to come up for my birthday.
Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Huh? Is he still going to come up here and live? Yeah, he wants to.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from. Guard up, you idiot.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorb 75% of every blow.
Miss it, don't you? How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learn to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
How's biz going? Good thing you got me. You know what? Seems like...
You get...
Why'd you say talk to him? What the fuck am I supposed to say? What the fuck am I supposed to say? Yeah, but like, that's the main job, it says talk to Victor. I don't know, let me see, let me switch to this one. It says wait for the lockdown to end. Switch back now.
But what they don't know,
just says talk to Victor. I'm so confused.
And
I thought I was supposed to get the money. Because when they were talking, they said we'll get the money from old boy. This job we just got. But I can't do the job without talking to Victor. So do I have to do side jobs to get 21,000?
like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
T-Bug sent me. Said you...
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Yeah, see, Jackie texted me and said Dex is waiting on us. That's why I'm confused. Ghost friend. Alright, cool words. How do I get to call people? Database?
Out here?
Yeah.
It's gonna be me, Jordan, and Mike. Her friend Mike, but you gotta join the other party.
What are you guys playing?
About to play Rainbow. It's me, Jordan, and her friend. We need like two other people.
Oh.
But if you wanna play, you can, but I'll see you on Cyberpunk. I got blue screen, so I was like, fuck it, I ain't wanna hop back on. Alright, I got you.
Where you came from. ¿Qué quieres?
¿Llegaste hace poco?
Okay.
ever seen this woman?
I sell food, and I just want to keep selling food. That is all I will say. Oh, God. Nothing makes sense.
You know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who can recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
Got me bent there. I'm paying $600.
What do you think?
Not getting any Eddies out of me.
Dude, whatever then.
To get that nigga to talk. I keep asking around. Got me bent. Okay. If I have to spend $600 to find this bitch, bro, I'm about to be heated.
All right, that's enough.
Do I have to? Oh, I'm strong. Yo.
How much do you want to hear this squirrel?
No, I'm okay. Alright. Love you, bye. It's not even like I asked nobody that maybe already did it, because I'm the only nigga to pick Nomad.
What are you doing?
I was watching Antonio play, but the story is completely different. Completely different.
Hey there, baby. I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. Your cop?
Nope. The lady I'm looking for is...
That two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost you. I don't do nothing for free.
No way.
Whatever. Nowhere to find me.
I'm not paying you niggas, bro. You got me bent. Hey, yo. Can I talk to you niggas?
Hey, friend. Kind of hot lately.
Gotta play with
it. I'm ready. You ready?
Hola. Don't talk.
Do I really have to pay $600?
I'm not in the mood. Can you give me a break?
Oh, bro, whatever. Oh, that's a stop, bitch.
Can you just let me, like... Okay.
Done. Talk.
Oh, my God, bro.
She's holed up in this motel. Third floor, room 303. Have fun, baby.
I better be getting money for this shit, bro. You have to pay money to open the door? Are you going to play? What happened? Why? I just deleted Rainbow. What I said was gonna happen. The second I delete Rainbow, niggas will be like, yo, you wanna play? I died and it reset the thing. The main.
Okay, so for them to join, I have to add them. Well, add her and then she has to add him. That's why I just added him.
Anna, drop this investigation.
Do you want to get added too, Jim? So you can come over?
I'd remind you. No, I don't care. So I just said it's not ranked, so what's the point of.
So we can at least talk and shit and like have call outs.
That was a threat.
Got a rat.
Quit digging around. This is your last warning.
All right, hold on. Eat, I got shit, you.
Merc.
Niggas keep getting clapped, bro. No, because I'm like, because I was talking to this nigga and I was just picking whatever fucking. Right, plus you can't unadd a nigga from a party, so we'd have to add and make a whole ass new. You can, I don't know how to though, cause I saw a nigga, I've seen niggas get removed from group, from chats, but I don't know how to. I don't know if it's because this is, I don't know. I made it, so I should be able to. Maybe it's because I made it on the phone? Alright, bro, let's try this again. My fucking AR out. Okay, walk out, walk back in. I cannot talk to this bitch.
Not another step! Drop your weapon! Who called the hit? Give me a name!
What I can tell you is who took the job.
Huh. Fucking try me.
Ah. Oh, this bitch has got a lot of health. That's why she's cracking my ass. Yo! This bitch do mad damage. God damn, bro. Bitch didn't stop busting at me. I don't even want to kill her. I had to pay mad money for that shit. Fuck. Hey, can I get my dick sucked now? Yeah, drink that Pepsi. Was that close?
Real shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh, get closed.
You gonna give me money? Or like, what's up? Like, oh, I got 3,000 credits. That shit was wholeheartedly worth it. What, you get clapped? Bro, I really thought he was trying to get me. He came in here saying I'm playing with Jordan and Mike. And I was really about to say Mike who. I was like, nah, this nigga trying to get me. There's no parking spots around this bitch. At all. Like, what the fuck? Nigga trying to park.
Someone's there. Good. Now fuck off.
Thank you. is this? Smash it off. You out of shit, nigga. Ooh, rare component upgrade. That said less. Anything else we could take? Alright, how much money did I get from that? Damn, $1,000 from that? Really? I ain't complaining, nigga. Damn. Wait, open stash. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get a, I wanna get a stripper. Or a thought. Oh, fuck a bitch, you know what I'm saying? Doc, give me lit. Gun on my hip, bite on the tip. Why don't you just suck my shit like a go-gurt and bite it like an apple, nigga? Are you kidding me? I just got a car accident, bro. What the fuck? You a bitch. I'm leaving that shit, nigga. It's your own car fix. Just ran like four niggas over. Crime reported. I didn't mean it.
Don't even want to find you.
Do I have to
surrender
shoot?
Yourself.
Okay, 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 nigga. Damn, I surrendered, nigga. You, why you shoot me? The game lag, nigga, damn! I ain't mean to hit her! The fuck? I just helped you niggas, bro. I just did. I'm gonna just pull up quick, bro. Damn. I don't even know where they came from. Like some cockroaches. Oh, I still gotta go do this report of crime. I shouldn't say it. Thank you.
I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Cyberpsycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
This nigga looks like Mr. T, bro. He has suicide doors on the... Oh, this nigga... Is that Rick Ross?
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
No, I know it's not. But...
Mind if I ask you something right off the bank? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody,
yeah,
die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are.
Mm-hmm.
Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech, a biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
Hello.
Work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the
I'm live streaming it so you can watch it.
Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious.
You might be able to click it. If you want to watch it through PlayStation, you might be able to just click on my name in the party.
Mr.
Client.
B.
What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly
Square, I think.
T-Bug ain't no people person.
I should tell you.
He's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shop.
No.
Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no socket chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom klepted. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. I think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Ground. Hasta luego.
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bitch.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch. It's a warning. I'll give you one.
Think you can handle it?
You spoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, Input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Hey.
Get you something.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. Just wait for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can a horny girl like me do for us?
Nothing's wrong.
Let's get the biddies.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No, just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere. Not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Yeah. Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Oh, he's playing Rainbow with them. He's watching, but he's doing a different party. Antonio.
I'm waiting.
Antonio. Because I didn't want them to add random. Because they're playing with Antonio's girl and one of her friends.
I'm waiting.
Like, I don't know.
You know, we just never rolled through that neighborhood.
I don't remember. I don't want Antonio. Antonio's playing with his girlfriend and one of her friends, and I don't want them to add a random person.
Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
Where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori.
Really, you?
It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
I don't know how. What do you mean? Like, what's it sound like? Oh. Oh, yeah. I was going through my TikToks because you made me open it to look at yours.
V?
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call.
What do you mean? I'm not talking.
Goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around.
Probably the game. Hard.
Got rid of them a long time ago.
What?
Huh. Why is that?
Surely.
Oh, you hear it in the stream.
Arasaka intel.
Right?
Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
You're answering to me in the stream, Jamie.
You've got any spare aces up your sleeve. Now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal.
Okay.
Watch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
You shouldn't have been able to. I don't know why you could.
Need facts, not thrills.
I think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off too in those boxes.
I'll do whatever I can.
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back.
The first one?
Years.
Mm-hmm.
V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Mm-hmm. Always helped out.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I trust her. But she's a mox. Not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make a morph.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD yet?
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff? Uncharted territory.
Relax. I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first. What's up with you?
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still. Look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay, all set. I need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample beat. Use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks?
Yeah.
Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
I don't know if Toby did yet. I know they were working one out.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. We'll jump into editing. Be diving in and
read. Is it posted by Marvel? Then, yeah.
Simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it, got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Dígame, how you feeling?
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember.
Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
Sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array, you'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try.
Should I?
Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't create. You go in. Yeah. Breaks from Stu.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay. On you go.
Okay, right here. Move on. Now heads up, in analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
The graph! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now!
sure you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit. Right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev. Judy, please. Ev, he wants to bring a runner in. What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only slip into this footage?
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Remember our agreement? Help me this one last time. I promise everything will work out, just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in. V? V?
What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Thank you.
gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut and fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you feel here, Mr. Ross.
Read the documentation carefully.
In some fossilized vision of a world. Throw up on the ship, the Alice fossilized vision, the ship, the Alice off, must be cut.
This project, he can certainly explain the risks to Cyrenil.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs.
Are you?
Shit, Kimmer's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat SIG activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it.
Wow, champagne's decent. Taste boosted somehow.
I am quite sure.
Nope, just the price. Now. Same bubbly.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. No, must provide.
Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Let me see. Yeah, right?
seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus. Got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun. Time.
Bedroom, nightstand. That's the end. No lip.
Yes, I love you. Yes. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here.
Just a sec, looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize, focus.
Waruikome. I miss this. You.
I know. Why not?
Wait, sit up. Hang you up. Come here.
Nagi's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Only one.
Just a fancy-ass fridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
You shall perish with the cold.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
You shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest. Invest in this project, he can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visual as old.
As is.
We shall see soon enough.
The heat sig matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Judy, relax. We'll ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. One sec.
Thanks, Judy. Really. And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
You're not worried? Our SOC will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Well, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD...
Hmm.
Just sounds too good.
Cold feet.
I want to know if you...
V.
Think I see how...
It's simple. Men like pillow...
So it's just about the sex?
Biz.
You sure you're a Nobu?
He's got no idea. Trust me. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter.
So, what...
V. Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer?
Dex is a middleman. And you...
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting your choice?
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Of course!
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her man. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that chip without that bot. To work then, Mr. V.
Hey.
Successful meeting?
Very. What's on the menu? Thanks.
Ouais. I think today was a plus. You got your Wi-Fi one step to being better. You just gotta look at the positives. Yeah, but now it's upstairs and more easily accessible, so it's the hard shit's out of the way. The hard shit's out of the way. Listen, you need to just think of the look at the positives and the negatives. Yes, there is. Yes, there is.
Yeah, got something to say. Watch it!
You wanna have a good time?
Thank you.
The fuck do I call this bitch, bro? Doesn't take that long. Jerusalem's.
When would I be fighting? What about mid exams? No? All the better. I'll be ready.
There you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Then an arch? Oh, damn. What a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Hmm. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
I'd swap out that tailpipe if I were you.
Really? Why? It's got a mean growl that the chicas just love.
What that growl does is tell people a mile out that Jackie's rumbling their way. I'd tinker with the fuel injection too, upload a new map, and slap on some thermal tape till you cobble together enough eddies to get that exhaust modded.
Mm-hmm.
T-Bug show any sign of life?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. They're familiar, you know?
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said...
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever.
that shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Either you fuck others... So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Take the Valentinos. They follow
Stop
God
here.
And the
Santa... By telling me how you got this number.
Means something to
no more than your number.
You know what they
heard you misplaced the convoy.
You shut him up.
Maelstrom?
Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Later then.
Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That...
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down, I just wanna talk!
Meredith?
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen. Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off, Heaven. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route, too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip? And that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cub's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
Thank you.
She'll take you down with her!
Ah, there you are. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Here from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
Get in the elevator, fucking sheep.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planning. Well, shit. Goes for you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0D12.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies. I'm talking to you!
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Caught me a rat!
Grab the gear. Bot control shot. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved it.
No other way. Oh, good. Let's go.
Vamanos. I swear, we won't even torture you!
Let's talk!
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Webb.
Detonator armed.
Careful now. All cleaned up. Thank you.
make sense?
Thank you. bags.
We're not all bad, you know. Let's talk.
That's the gate. We can talk there.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
Yeah, I doubt that. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?